Montgomery KONE is going to be doing a modernization of the elevator at the Bay in Windsor.